Hello everybody, hola a todos, and welcome to my last episode of Entre Dos Aguas tutorial series. And I just wanted to say, before we start the last episode, thank you, especially my subscribers, and all the viewers as well. And reading those comments really motivates me to do some more of these kind of tutorial series, and I'm already thinking about the next song to do, probably by Paco Peña from his student repertoire. So without further ado, let's get started. Guys, there's and girls, there's one tip I want to give for the last part, and it is, you know, this part in the song. You remember this? And so forth. But here is a little detail that you should know. So this is quite simple, actually. You have this in the 7th fret, and 5th fret is the index finger. And then you use these thumb, I, and M fingers to... First you start with a pull-off here, with the middle finger. So middle finger on the right hand and a pull off. And then you just go down in this order. And you go back with the index. So only these three strings here. But the specific thing here is when you go up like this, this one is played with the A, with anular on the ring finger. So when you go I, oh shit, M, I, thumb, I, and A. So in full motion, or through the whole motion would be, let's go a little bit closer with the camera here. It's here. The reason here is that if you don't use the ring finger, then you have to use middle finger two times here, which is not good. So you start with the middle finger, but once you go up, you change the middle finger to a ring finger. So. And then it's just a loop here. That was helpful. message.